A list of schemes have been introduced by the finance minister herself, and these specifically concern the MSMEs as well. What exactly is in store for these MSMEs? What exactly is the kind of profit? What exactly is the kind of future that they are looking forward for? We have Mr. VK Saxena with us of the KVIC. Sir, Khadi is renowned as one of the integral companies, a private firm, a PSU of India. And essentially what it has been leading is in MSME sector. You have not just made it to everyone's house, but at the same time you have given jobs to people across the country. Sir, how exactly will these scheme of things help MSMEs? What can you tell us about it?
Well, very recently, Honorable Finance Minister has announced a very big package for MSME, as we know. This package is going to help MSME in a big way. I think this is the golden era of MSMEs. Finance Minister or Government of India has covered each and every part of MSME. And KVIC is part of Ministry of MSME. In KVIC, we help setting units up to 25 lakhs under our scheme, which is called Prime Minister Employment Generation Program. And these units are generally, set up in rural areas, semi-urban areas, villages, and such small places where we create employment. And this scheme is one such scheme which has created maximum employment in the country during the last 5 years. Now, as far as the MSME is concerned, MSME is a huge subject. It is contributing around 29% of GDP, as we know. But with this support of Government of India, with this help of Government of India, which is in lakhs of crores to MSME sector, I am sure it will reach to around 40% of GDP.
Well, sir, that in itself is a lot, 40% of the GDP in itself is a lot. But what does this also mean for the village industries? Because at the same time, Khadi works with a lot of village industries as well. What does it mean for them? Will it also benefit from these schemes? Because we've seen that a lot of MSMEs are under pressure right now. They are under stress, or for that matter, have not been able to make that sort of a turnover which they would have liked. So what exactly is in line for them?
But actually, let me share with you this stimulus, which has been given by the finance minister, is for MSMEs only. And KVIC units, for example, PMEGP units are going to be benefited in a big way. They have given 6 months moratorium for payment, interest subsidy has been given, so many things have been given. So these units are going to be benefited. As I said, these units are creating maximum employment in the country. Now, with the announcement of Honorable Prime Minister that local to global and Atmanirbhar Bharat and all, very next day we have issued instructions to our state offices that now the application of PMEGP will be finalized in 26 days, which were earlier being finalized in 3 months time. Now the speed will grow and these units will create a lot of employment, and we are targeting the migrant workers. Because these units can create employment in small villages, and these migrant workers who will look after for the jobs, they will be taken care of.
Another important point there, sir, is the bee industry. Because what we are getting to know is the fact that at least 500 crores of aid has been given to the beekeeping industry as well. So what does that mean essentially? What can you tell us about that?
Actually, yesterday the Honorable Finance Minister has created a history. Never in the history of this country, the 500 crores have been allotted for beekeeping industry. Earlier, the beekeeping industry was treated as if it is nothing. But now the people have started realizing the importance of beekeeping. On 12th December 2016, Honorable Prime Minister in Banaskantha said, Swet Kranti ke saath saath Sweet Kranti ki bhi zarurat hai. His intention was to launch beekeeping activities in the country. And immediately after his announcement, we designed a scheme called Honey Mission. And after that, we launched Honey Mission in the country. And till date, we have distributed 1,33,000 bee boxes to the farmers, Adivasis, and unemployed youth. Right from Kupwara, In Kopwara, we have distributed 2,300 B-boxes in a single day with the help of Indian Army there, and which has changed the face of the country. Now the honey production is going up. Apart from that, there is the biggest benefit to the farmers is of cross-pollination. From cross-pollination, 30 to 35% crop gets better and the production grows better. Because of that, honey mission and beekeeping activity is very, very important.
Sir, my final question is with regards to the entrepreneurship. We've seen how startups are something that the government has been focusing on, essentially asking people to not just be employees, but they should hire employees. Employees should be hired, and at the same time, they should be job creators and not just job seekers. So how does this help them? Because, and at the same time, sir, an added question is that what about the existing trades, existing businesses, existing startups? Does this help them as well?
Yes, definitely. I'll tell you about the honey mission only. For example, this 500 crores is not 500 crores alone. When this 500 crores will be given to the various institutions for the activities of beekeeping, it will create multiple job opportunities. For example, making of bee boxes. It's a big industry. Now the 500 crores will be pushed. Then you can imagine how many bee boxes will be distributed. Apart from that, tools related to beekeeping activities, they will be manufactured. And then once the honey production is much and is huge, then the honey processing plants will come. So naturally, all these things will create employment, and that too in the remotest part of the country. So that's why I'm saying, okay, this is a very good move by the Government of India. And for the first time, Honorable Prime Minister has given this vision to the country. Yes, through this activities also we can create employment, we can make India self-sufficient in certain production. For example, right now India is number 8 in the world honey production. With this, you know, funding, I'm sure within 2 years we'll be in top 3 of the world.
Sir, well, I must thank you for joining us right now at this particular point. So that was the KVIC chief, Mr. V.K. Saxena, very categorically stating that the MSMEs are only going to benefit from the current package which has been initiated by the Government of India, by the Finance Minister at this particular point. And at the same time, the entrepreneurs are the ones who will definitely benefit out of it as well. It is the job creators who will play a crucial role here and would in fact benefit from it. For right now, this is Mohit Sharma with video journalist Gopal Sharma.